Hello, I'm Matilde, and today I'll show you around Ulm University. Our university was founded in 1968 as a university institute of modern languages. The campus covers more than 65,000 square meters and includes 7 buildings, the garden, and 2 residences, Santander and Cascina Moncucco. The core of the university is Ulm 1. It is here that you can find most of the classrooms, the main hall, the student administration office, some laboratories and the library, but also the Ulm store where you can buy gadgets, t-shirts, sweatshirts and backpacks, and 2 bookstores, Lumi and Libraccio. The campus is wide, but finding your way around Ulm is easier than you think. I'll share with you a little trick. Need to get to classroom 123? The first number indicates the building, the second number the floor, and the third number the classroom. Room 123 is therefore located in Ulm 1 on the second floor, room number 3. Easy, right? In Ulm 1 on the fourth floor, you can find the main offices of the university, the orientation one, study abroad, and career service. Remember to book an appointment for any office or service at the Ulm University by using the app Easy Planning. Our campus also has plenty of dining spaces. Come, I'll show you one of them. This is Ulm, the central bar of the campus, located on the ground floor of Ulm 1. Here you can come for a cup of coffee with your classmates or find sandwiches, pizzas and salads for your lunch break. If you prefer to take away, use the Ti Ristoriamo app and reserve your Evolved packed lunch. Just come and pick it up here from noon to 2 p.m. If you prefer a more complete lunch, the foodie canteen is waiting for you in the Ulm Fridge building on floor 0. I hope you enjoyed this tour. Ulm University reopens and we are looking forward to welcoming you here.